Friends, the change is due to a new style of governance and is often visible in interesting ways. I would like to give you such an interesting example of how things have changed since 2014. We are now witnessing various forms of competition. A competition between ministries, a competition between states, a competition on development, a competition on achieving targets. Today, there is a competition as to whether India will get 100% sanitation first or 100% electrification first. There is a competition as to whether all habitations will be connected by road first or all homes will get gas connection first. There is a competition as to which state will attract more investment. There is a competition as to which states will build houses for the poor fastest. There is a competition as to which aspirational district will progress fastest. Before 2014, also we heard of about a competition, although of a different kind. A competition between ministries, a competition between individuals, a competition on corruption, a competition on delays. There was competition on who can do maximum corruption. There was competition on can do fastest corruption. There was competition on who can do most innovation in corruption. There was competition as to whether coal will get more money or spectrum. There was competition as to whether CWG would get more money or defense deal. We all saw that, and we also know who were the main players involved in this competition. I will leave it to you to decide which form of competition you would prefer.